Here you go.
Okay, welcome back. I'm attempting to unicycle. Okay, what do I do next?
I gotta let you.
Okay. <You're> right. Did I hurt the seat?
No, it didn't hurt it.
Okay, show us how it's supposed to be done.
I'll give it a shot.
Okay.
Just try quick. Oh boy. One more time. Nice try.
All right. Why on earth would you want to carry a unicycle? Is this for sale?
Yes, it is. And actually, we carry off-road unicycles and six-foot unicycles, too.
So, 6 feet tall?
Yeah. The 20 inches used a lot like for juggling, skipping rope, and clowns. And there's a 24-inch wheel, which some people use to commute down the road.
You're kidding.
Yeah. And then there's the six-foot ones, which, you know, like, if you're really good, you know. You're not there yet.
I'm a little ways off. I'm going to say it's because the seat's too high. I don't think so. I can't imagine commuting to work on a unicycle.
Oh, once you get used to it, once you get onto it and stuff, you get really good at it. So it's just like it takes practice.
Okay, so tell me about this bike too, because I was trying to ride it earlier, and it actually folds up, right?
That's right, yeah, the folding bike. It's not your traditional folding bike. It's great for boaters or somebody wants to. You can actually put about four or five of these in the back of the trunk of your car.
Right.
So you fold in the pedals, just disconnect it right here.
You look like me earlier.
Oh, there we go.
There we go.
And folds up together like that, so on. And the arms fold down, the rack folds up, and disc brakes, one-sided axles. This takes no room at all, weighs nothing. Great, like I said, to put into a boat, and you just put it back together like that. Belt drive, so you don't have any oil on your oily chain.
Right.
Way you go.
Okay, into the service shop, which brings me to my next question. What kinds of things do you do here in the shop?
Well, we service bikes of all kinds. Great mechanics, quick turnover, so you're not here a long time. We service electric bikes. Matter of fact, we do all the Walmart bikes too, the ones that come in for service.
Yeah.
So flat tires, loop the chain, that kind of stuff, overhauls, we do it all. We do it all right here.
And we have to mention that if you do buy any type of bicycle from Bicycle World, all of your tune-ups for life are free.
Lifetime free adjustments on every bike from here.
How do you make any money?
Well, you know, we just like seeing our customers come back, and it's not about making a ton of money, it's about giving good quality service.
Right.
You know?
And now it's too late for this year, but I've got to mention that you offer ski rentals for the entire season,
all of which
are gone.
They're all sold out right now. We rent kids because, you know, they outgrow them. They're just little guys. So we had a fleet of 60 and they were all gone. Even though it wasn't the greatest year for snow. Yeah. They went really quick.
Well, that's such a realistic option because you're right, kids do grow so quickly that there's just no point. It's not feasible to buy equipment every single year.
Or rent it. Like, a lot of times they're putting their kids in school for, you know, ski lessons and so on. And so if you rent skis three times, four times, you've almost paid for a year rental right there.
Right.
So it's good.
Thanks so much for having us today.
All right, thank you very much.
No, it was our pleasure. Head to the website and check out all of the information, or come on down to Cornwall and check out one of Ontario's largest bicycle shops. Stick around, there's still plenty more coming up on CTV Morning Live.